Are you ready?
We are ready.
¿Están listas?
Yes. You're about to be married.
¿Estás a punto de casarte?
Before you are joined in marriage, I will remind you of the solemn and binding character.
Les voy a hacer acordar de sus derechos.
Okay. Of the vows they are about to make.
De los votos que van a hacer.
Marriage is a union entered into voluntarily.
El matrimonio es una unión entrando voluntariamente.
For life and for the exclusion of all others.
Por vida y por la exclusión de otros.
It is the blending of two hearts and the union of two lives.
Es la
combinación de
dos corazones y la vida.
And the joining of two families into one.
Y la unión de dos familias en una.
Your marriage must stand not by the authority of the state.
El matrimonio no puede estar parado por el Estado.
But by the strength and the power of the faith and love they have in one another.
Pero para la fuerza.
You can say it slow, yeah. It will be better.
Pero para la
para la fuerza del poder y del amor.
Donald, will you have Matilda to be your wedded wife, to love her, to live together in marriage, and forsaking all others, keep unto her as long as you both shall live?
Yes, I
do.
You have to say it slow, because it's slow.
Just one sentence, that would be better.
Matilda, will you have Donald to be your wedded husband?
Matilda, ¿aceptas a Donald como tu esposa?
Sí, to love him and to live together in marriage.
Amarlo y quererlo por el resto de tu vida.
And forsaking all others.
Y para buscar a los demás. Forsaking
all others. Keep unto him as long as you both shall live.
Because the language that you use is
not
you have chosen to exchange rings as a sign of the promises that you're making today. The rings that you give are just outward symbols.
Los anillos que están dando solo es un símbolo
of your decision to be husband and wife.
De la decisión para ser marido y esposa.
I'm going to have you take her ring first and then repeat after me, and you can say it in Spanish to her. So just take her ring. And if you place this on her left hand.
Tu mano izquierda.
You already got a ring. Somebody already put a ring on.
Sácate ese tía. Sácale.
Matilda, I give you this ring.
Matilde, te doy este anillo.
As a symbol of my love and devotion.
Como símbolo de mi amor y mi devoción.
May its presence on your hand.
Que lo expreso poniéndolo en tu mano.
Be a reminder of my commitment.
Y que siempre te va a recordar mi compromiso.
To love, honor, and respect you.
De amarte, honrarte y respetarte.
She says right back at you.
What did she say?
Same thing.
Oh, the same thing. Can you repeat, please?
Yeah. Donald, I give you this ring. As a symbol of my love and devotion. May its presence on your hand. Be a reminder of my commitment.
compromiso.
To love, honor, and respect you.
Para amarte, honrarte y respetar.
Para amarte,
honrarte,
honrarte y respetar.
Okay.
Ya,
ahí, ahí. ¿No entra? ¡Bujas!
Está muy nervioso.
¿De nervioso?
You would join both hands and face each other.
Agárrense las manos y mírense los ojos.
And Donald, I'm going to ask you to repeat after me. Of course, you can say it in Spanish to her. I, Donald, take you, Matilde.
Yo, Donald, te tomo, Matilde.
To be my wedded wife.
To be, para ser mi esposa.
To have and to hold.
Para sostener, permanecer en ello.
From this day forward.
Desde este momento para adelante.
For better, for worse.
Para bien o para mal.
For richer, for poorer.
Para riqueza o para pobreza.
In sickness and in good health.
En enfermedad o en salud.
To love and to cherish.
Para amarte y para
compartir.
Till death do us part.
Para compartir hasta la muerte.
Okay. I, Matilda, take you, Donald.
Yo, Matilda, te tomo, Donald.
To be my wedded husband.
Para que seas mi esposo.
Para que seas mi esposo.
For better, for worse.
Por las malas, por las buenas o malas.
En las malas y en las buenas.
For richer, for poorer.
Pobre.
En la pobreza
o en la riqueza.
In sickness and in good health.
En la enfermedad y buena salud.
En la enfermedad y buena salud.
To love and to cherish.
Para amarte y respetarte.
Till death do us part.
Hasta que la muerte nos separe.
Hasta que la muerte.
Wow. Wow. We all wish you many joys.
Deseamos mucha felicidad.
And hope that you are the light in each other's days.
Y que sea la luz en los días.
May you always see and encourage the best in each other.
Que vean y encourage.
Y siempre se ayude para ustedes.
She did it. She said.
May the challenges that life brings your way make your marriage grow stronger.
Los
And may you always be each other's very best friend and greatest love. For as much as Donald and Matilda have consented together in marriage, and have given and pledged their love to each other, by virtue of the authority vested in me by the Commonwealth of Virginia, I pronounce that you are now husband and wife.
Los declaro ahora, marido.
Yeah. 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 Yeah.